everyone, I am Danny from SleekFlow. Have you ever seen this WhatsApp button? These are WhatsApp chat buttons. They are a unique feature of WhatsApp Business API, and if you'd like to use these buttons on WhatsApp, you need to apply for an official WhatsApp Business API account. Then, when you chat with customers on WhatsApp, you can add a chat button below the message so that your customers can save time by not typing out long questions. You and your team can also use the automation feature to instantly answer your customers' queries. This saves both you and your business a ton of time and resources, which maximizes your conversion rates. The WhatsApp chat button has two main functions. The first function is the quick reply. You can create a maximum of three quick reply buttons for every message. So when your customer selects a button, your preset response will be automatically triggered based on the keywords in your customer's reply, allowing you to send the right response immediately to your customer. For example, when you send out your first message to a customer, you can preset two quick reply buttons in English and Chinese for customers to choose from. Then you can provide relevant product information based on their language preference. The second function is the call to action button. For this function, you can only set up one button only per message. This button must be a link so that customers can be redirected to your website in one click. For example, when your customer places products into the shopping cart but did not check out, you can use the link provided in the call to action button to remind your customer to complete the checkout process. If you want to create this button using SleekFlow, you can go to Settings, then Template Manager, then Create Templates. To learn more tips on how you can boost conversion rates and how else you can maximize WhatsApp, then don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel or reach out to us for any questions.